I am the best shaman out there. No, I am. I am the biggest and most powerful shaman that has ever walked this earth.
Guys, I think it's pretty obvious who's the most powerful one here. Me. Hey, why are you both laughing? What's so funny? I don't even want to be a shaman anyway.
So, you guys want to be a... Oh, hang on a minute.
There we go. Sorry, I had a face mask on and it was covering my mouth. So, you guys want to be a shaman king. Well, step one is to simply click here and just dab on the haters. Whoa, what happened? Wait, is that a dog on my back? Why is there a dog on my back? But yes, guys, you heard me right. Today, I'm going to be showing you how to make a shaman, or at least a good shaman king, inside of Robloxian High School. So, guys, hit them with the floss, which is new and looks really cool, by the way. It kind of looks like I'm being eaten by a lion. And let's do this. So, here we go, guys. I am looking pretty fresh today. I'm not gonna lie, because if I was, then, you know, I'd be lying. You get it? Lion? You know what? All right, I'm gonna stop with the jokes. Otherwise, I'm gonna start to bore you guys. You get a star to bore? Okay, yeah, I'm just gonna stop. But, guys, here we go inside of the Roblox avatar editor. Oh, and also, guys, I found out how I can turn myself into a keychain. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1. Ta-da! And there we go, guys. See, I'm a flipping keychain. I told you guys. Wait, for some reason, I'm in the background. And that's kind of weird. Wait, what was that bark? Hang on a minute. Is that that dog again? Okay, so guys, let's actually get on with the tutorial. It's like so far into the video and we haven't already. But I hope you guys are having a fantastic day. But yes, let's get into creating a good shaman. Because this is going to take a while. They're like quite hard to make. But guys, if I see any of you dressed up as a shaman inside of this game, I will shout you out. Hands down, I will shout you out because this one takes time. And if you guys like the creation that I've made, then I like you too very much. Also, guys, hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Join the coolest family on YouTube. But yeah, let's begin. So, guys, to begin this tutorial, you're gonna want to remove everything you are currently wearing. It's incredibly easy to do, guys. Some of you might look just like this, but some of you look like this. And okay, you might look cool looking like this, but you're gonna need to remove everything you are wearing. So to do that, guys, simply come to the wearing selection, come to tuning, and click all of these boxes as quickly as you can, just like this, and remove everything. Once you have done that, guys, you're going to want to come to the body selection for step number 2, which is to turn your head into a turnip. Okay, guys, I'm just joking. Don't turn your head into a turnip. You don't want to look like this guy right here. This guy is a Randy, and you're are not a Randy. So guys, let's go over to the headless head and equip that, though I've never seen that one. It doesn't work for some reason. I can't wait till it does. But equip the headless head just like I did. Then come to the right arm because things are about to get tricky. And when you get to the right arm, guys, simply search core blocks, scale. Just like that. It will give you one option. Equip it and do it for the left arm as well. It is called the core blocks skeleton, right arm, left arm, and also the torso, which rhymes. Next, guys, come to the right leg and you're going to want to search up here death speaker or just deaths and equip the right leg and also the left leg. Guys, pause the video if you need to, but you should be looking exactly the same as me right now. If you don't, then quickly just go back into the video, pause. I'm going to recap quickly. You need the core blocks, skeleton, right arm, left arm, and the torso, but for your legs you need the death speaker legs. And yeah, you should look just like this. Next, guys, you're going to want to come to the scaling selection, click advanced, make the head scale full size, make the height and width full size as well, just like that. And then come over to the animation selection where you're going to want to equip the levitation animation because that makes our shaman's arms look bigger and it also makes him, you know, fly. Now, if you're looking like this, guys, you can pretty much go however you want from here. You can make like a good shaman or a bad shaman. I'm showing you guys the good shaman. So to do that, guys, come to the wearing selection where we are now going to begin equipping things to make ourselves look like a shaman. Now, you guys can literally just stick a brain up there if you want, like a floating brain. It's up to you. But today I'm going to be going with my design, which I'm going to call Jellyfish Face Shaman Man. Yeah. But once you are ready to equip stuff, guys, you're going to want to come to the hat selection and simply search Core Blocks Elder. Or just search Core Blocks and equip the Core Blocks Elder. I'm going to search Core Blocks Elder and equip this right here, just like that, guys. Right now, you should be looking exactly the same as me. If you've done it correctly, do that. So, guys, once you have done that, come to the back selection and simply up here, just search Heroic Golden Wings. It comes up straight away. Equip those, tuning, and make them full size, just like that. Next, guys, come up to the shoulder selection where you're going to want to search for something called the Winged Pauldrons of Achievement, or you can just search Winged. It's the only available option. Equip them and make them slightly bigger and bring the position of them up just like that. Next, guys, you're going to want to give yourself a face because an empty face like that does not look good. So to do that, guys, I'm simply gonna come over to the hat selection where I'm going to equip an egg to put inside of my head. So to do that, guys, I'm simply going to search right now for the last egg. So just search the last egg. It's the only available option. It's this one right here. I say it's the only available option. There was three. It's the golden one. Open the position of it and bring it down just like that. Now you're probably asking yourself, Callie, where's the eyes? Why doesn't it have any eyes? Well, I'm going to show you guys exactly how to get the eyes right now. So to do that, guys, come to the hat selection and up here you're simply just going to want to search for Summer. Just like that. If you see the jellyfish, equip it. If you don't, well, don't equip it. The only problem is that I said it was on the hat selection, but it's actually on the face selection. So come over to face and just search the summer vacation or the bright eyes summer vacation leftovers. I think it is called. Let me just check. Bright eyes summer vacation leftovers. Equip that. Come to the tuning. Make it slightly smaller and bring the position of it backwards so that it sits behind the helmet like that. And just play about the settings so you get them how you like them. But I think that looks pretty good. I might just make this a bit smaller and make this a bit bigger and bring the position of this back and maybe up a little bit just like that. Looking pretty good. I like it. So once I've done that, guys, I'm going to come to the hat selection and simply search golden ring. Just like this, golden ring. Equip the golden ring, tuning, and make it full size. And you can pretty much just open the position and bring it down and leave it like that. And finally, guys, the last thing to equip is a cape. So come to the back selection and up here, simply search Knight of the Splintered Skies Cape or just search Skies Cape. You know, that makes things a lot easier. Equip that, come to tuning, and make it full size. And yeah, guys, that is literally it. That is how you become a shaman, or a good shaman at least, inside of Robloxian High School. Remember, guys, this is my design. You can literally switch it up as much as you want. You can add something on your front. Maybe, you know, some of these things, or, you know, maybe a little robot. Whatever you guys fancy. I'm gonna go with a butterfly. I don't even see it. Where's the butterfly? Wait, is it in my stomach? Oh my goodness. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then remember to hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below. Remember to like the video if you like the video. Guys, dab on them haters. And I will see you in the next video. Bye. Wait, where did that bad shaman go? I swear he was around here somewhere. That wasn't me, okay? That wasn't me.